Can I leave? It let me leave. Alright. Separate save. So I have this amulet thing. Still can't see it. Let's go get my health back. I want a mess. I can kill them in one hit now. Oh, the humanity. Or pill buggity. Two in one hit, I love it. We're good. Alright, back to the seer. Why do you have porn music playing in your mansion or whatever it is? Ah, a screw-annie hero has returned. How'd it go? I got you super-duper-poopin' amulet here. My village and I are eternally grateful. Now I give you permission to cross the bridge southwest of here. Thank you, wise seer. Time for me to blow this stump. See ya. Go away now. You are the perfect picture of health, sir. We have time to cross that bridge. When we come to it. I should save first, right? A good save without most of my health con. Cross the river, you jerk! Jeez. Jerk. Yay! West. Far western lands. North. Some guy's house. Please stop punching us signs. Oh, here's some guy's house. How do I get up here? Push the rock. Very conspicuous rock. Urgh. Yeah. Push it into the water. Get to the chopper. Okay, let's get inside. Some guy's house. Hello, some guy's house. I don't like this table's attitude. That's what you get, table. I'm tired. Maybe I'll take a rest. Resting is for wusses. I'm Crazy Matt. Wahaha. Crazy. So I see. I'm 100% stupid. Yay. Well, I'm sure glad I talked to this doofus. That's it? Alright. This is very entertaining. Can I get around the house? I want to get to that thing down. Okay, never mind. Probably some reason for going up there, but I guess we don't have to do it yet. Hello? Be careful in the land ahead, sir. Oh, why is that, old man? You never know what you'll find there. It's quite a strange land. Well, thanks for the warning, geezer. Water. Mm-hmm. Please send comments concerning this mod to... Yeah, stuff. Alright. Stop hitting us, signs or else! Speaking of hitting stuff... I can die on my own, but thanks anyway. Did I hit the crazy guy? He's gotta have something interesting to say. I enjoy being punched in the face! Oh, jeez. Oh. This mist will bring you to the western lands. Okay, we warned you. You're getting it now. I got hit by a point. Eat this, it said. Alright, where's a way around here? I can see. Dun 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 dun. Before I go to the far western lands. Can't go up, huh? But I can go here, and this increases our... or something, and this increases our attack. Yay! Look at that! Oh! Okay. That's one way to get there. Oops. The mist. Dead duck. Okay. Oh, okay. Woohoo! Chilling with the homies. Hello? Is this Limbo? Say hi, kill him, or leave. Hello, sir. Who are you? I am the wise old sage of the West. I have great wisdom. Okay, wise guy. Can you tell me where to find some cheese? The cheese you seek is beyond the mist portal in this room. Get out! Really? Yes. Ask how to get in the mist. So how do I get in this here mist? What? Wait, what? It went by too fast. That's why sometimes you see you see me not spacing through the dialogue, because that happens. You must drink the water of crapulence from the fountain of Goji. Use the portals in the next room to guide your path. Thanks, you old fart. Drink the what? Drink the water of crapulence from the fountain of Goji. And what if I do go kill him? Die! Oh. Seems kind of hollow. Okay, so in the next room... Hmm. Back to Castle Grasslands. Alright. Oh. Joe's Bar and Grill. This is a weird song. Hi. Would you like me to get you a table? No. Would you like me to get you a knuckle sandwich? Hi there, pillbug. I'm not a pillbug, I'm a scuttlebug. Sorry. So what brings you to this dump? I travel the world collecting things. Things? What kind of things? Collectible things. But the thing is, I've lost part of my collection. Since I travel a lot, it's hard not to lose things here and there. Say, do you think you could do something for me? No. You will? Great. I think I dropped my wallet somewhere outside. Maybe you can go and get it. Fine. Hey, go outside and get my wallet. Use the space bar to look around. Hmm. Oh, there's another fish. Oh, that's good water. Hey, shrub, what's up? Hi, be careful of Mr. Rock there. He's a tough character. Oh, thanks. Hey, do you know where I can find some cheese? Cheese? No. But I'd see the barkeep about it. He has a lot of stuff. So So I says to the guy, why don't you come over here and try it, buddy? Excuse me. And then he said, oh, who the heck are you? My name's Dink. How are you? Hit the road, wimp. Jeez. Rock and roll, baby. So I was talking to the shrub before. We are the knights who say ni. I guess I don't get to talk to the fish. I see how it is. Oh, look at that. So what's down here? Well, I can't get to that? Are you kidding me? Not fair. Hmm. Is that a giant meat sitting across the table? Sitting across the table? I guess so. Hey, I'm on coffee break. I don't like the way that monster dude is looking at me. Well, the meat's talking? That's myself? Okay, I'm gonna hit that last. Hello, you can trade in money for experience here. You get 2 XP per 1 gold. Trade in all you money for 634 experience. Nah, do nothing. For now, anyway. Cease thou punching. Punching me, eh? Do you think you're Sylvester Stallone? Hey, Dink. Hey, you're quite a handsome man. Thanks. My name is Stink. Stink Mallgood. I specialize in home appliances. Home appliances, you say? Okay. Stop looking like me. Can we also go this way? We can. Oh, a dragon. Damn it. You're injured. Watch it, punk. What a nice table. I loathe you, table. Oh, look, it's the Grim Reaper. What? No food? You useless table. I brought you a special present straight from hell. That's awful nice of you, Death. But first you must defeat my treacherous gauntlet of doom behind me. It seems like an odd place to hold this event. Well, I prefer to hold it in the bowels of hell, but we don't seem to get many tourists. Supposed to fight the... So you want to try the gauntlet? One-time charge is $666. I'll fake pay him. Here you go. You don't have enough money. Death is angered. Forget it, bucko. Oh, you'll be back. You will be back. Mwahaha. What if I insult him? Hey, Death! You're a dork. You foolish infidel! May you eternally burn in the fires of hell. May the flames forever lick at your skin. Bwah! Oh, and have a nice day! This is the Gauntlet of Doom? Oh, this is where I save my game. I am Death. You cannot defeat me. Alright, let's see what we got. I don't know why we have this thing when we can't get to it. It's very silly. Ah, the bar itself. What's this? Ah, fooled you. I'm not gettable. All I do is sit here. Oh, you got me. Die, you sparkly thing poser. Hello, tree stump. Do you know anything worth telling me? No. Make like a tree and leave. Huh. Wow, what a joke that was. Thank you. Now get lost. I so enjoy punching stuff. Ask about cheese. I look every time. Hey, barkeep, I'm looking for some cheese. Got any? Don't have any in stock right now. I was talking to the doc. Come to think of it, I've never had any in stock. Dope. My belly button is laughing at me. What's that? I floss my teeth with beef jerky. Really? My bodoinker's out of control. Wah! Yeehaw! Yeehaw! I hope you have a designated driver, sir. Hello, Pitchfork. Do you know anything worth telling me? Why, yes, but I can't quite remember. Come back later. When later? Don't make me poke you. Please don't wreck the dump, sir. Quack. You know, ducks are really getting overused in D-mods. Hey, lay off me. Lay off me, man. It's not my fault that the author of this game is too lazy to make new graphics. Haha. Yes, that author sure is lazy. That is humorous. I want to get that stuff. Anyway. Let's go back here. So this brings us... Oh, what's this? I am the wise and skilled ninja master. Teach you ways of ninja, I must. Okay, teach away, geezer. Prove yourself first, you must. Okay, Yoda. Monsters keep me from my dojo. Defeat them, you must. I wait for you at dojo. Succeed, and you will receive reward. You'll wait at the dojo? I thought you said the monsters won't let you get to it. Do not worry. I will get there through hole. Oh. Like a hole in the ground? No. In the plot. Ah. I know the song. She said, maybe. I don't know the words. Hey, Smallwood, bite me. Okay, we gotta fight stuff. There's a lot. Eh. I are strong. A tiny heart. Grr yourself. Oh, yeah, hurt me. Hit me. Give me a boo-boo. More money, more money. I'm getting hit sometimes. I don't like this new development. Mostly better. Can I go the side to side, or it's just... Alright. Oh, jeez. Gotta fight one of these. Might as well just keep doing this. There we go. Because it doesn't have to be anywhere near you to hurt you, or even be looking in your general direction. Got the dojo! Got the mojo to get the dojo. Hi. Ah, I see you have succeeded. Now one more test you must pass. Okay, lay it on me, Sensei. Spelled wrong. 100 pill bugs you must kill. You've killed 0 pill bugs. 100 you must get. I missed what he said. Something 100. Something. 100 you kill and then something. Pill bugs still here, I guess. 100 pill bugs? I thought it was somewhere else. Alright. Haha, he's still here, but not actually here. Three Doors Down? Is that the name of the band? Hello? I didn't find your diary yet. Welcome to Faerie Island, home of all fairies. How sickeningly cute. My name is Dink Smallwood, and I'm on a quest for cheese. Don't have any, but feel free to explore a little. What we do have is plenty of pixie dust. Yeah, that's great. Gotta go. Oh. Oh. Tra-la-la. I love being a fairy. Oh, I'm killing them. Is that okay? How sad. Getting money, though, for them. That one was wise and disappeared. Oh. It was stupid and came back. 666 gold I need to enter that gauntlet thing. Dink stinks! Haha. Ugh. Come on! Ack! Strong too. He's gonna be giving you a lot of hits. I only hit you for one or two at a time. Got some special kind of armor. Well, that was three. There you go. Only 5 gold. Jeez. Scuttle, scuttle. Oh, I needed that. I don't really like killing these fairy things, but. Oh. I forgot, they're tougher than regular water bugs. 2 pill bugs killed. Oh. Really? Can I go back and kill the other ones? In the starting area? Bread! Nice. Bite you, huh? 23 gold. Thank you. This song is based on something. Yay! This part sounds familiar. Forgetting to try to kill me and stuff? That'll get your attention. Ah! Yay, I leveled up! Let's increase defense this time. Hey, stop it, Dink! Hey, you wanna know something? Okay. Punch around in the Ninja Master's back room for secret things. Secret things, yay! Lost teeth with guts, got it. I don't think I'm gonna have that all on screen. If it's 100 of these kind of pill bugs, no thanks. I might just do it off screen, but that's a lot. Well, I have enough money for that gauntlet at the bar. Did I come from... where did I came from the middle, right? Yeah, I came from there. What's across here? Can I even... it looks like I can go that way. Okay. Oh. Bring a scuba diving suit to this spot and you can swim in the water. Let's find some scuba gear. Mean to do that. Getting rich off these things. Oh, right, I haven't gone this way. Oh, can I get this thing? Come get yourself some. Hello, Dink. I've been watching you on your adventure. Watching me? How? You some kind of psychotic stalker? Unless you guess you've watched me kill a bunch of us, them. No, us fairies can do that sort of thing. And I want to help you. I'm listening. Perhaps you find some shiny thingies, much like the one behind me. Yeah, what are they? They are pixie poops, and I want you to collect them all. Did you say pixie poops? Ha ha. Yes, pixie poops. Us fairies sometimes come from this realm to yours. And we prefer to remain unnoticed by your kind. But the thing is, recently our fairy sister Thelma has been experiencing bladder problems, and she's left smelly surprises all over the game. So we need your help, Dink. So let me just straight, you want me to go around cleaning up fairy doo-doo? Yeah, that's pretty much it. Will you help us? Well, I suppose. Splendid. Talk to me if you need a hint. Well, I found the one that was right there. You have now collected 4 pixie poops. There are 20 in all. They can be found anywhere in the game. If you get them all, come back here and get a surprise. I love surprises! Yay! Talk to people for hints and be on the lookout for secret areas. There might even be a secret area in this room. Looks like a normal table, except all pixied up. Stupid pixie dust. Looks rather secretive. Here we go. 5 pixie poops found. My attack. My life increased. I'm a magical pixie rock. Get all the poop and I will show you secret things. Oh wow, I can go in you. That's it. No secret for you. Okay. I re-enabled the secrets. Die, vile fiend! So that wasn't the dojo of the... Which of these guys? It's out 1,000. So where's this guy's dojo? Punch around in a ninja master's back room. Alright, let's leave. I'm gonna get medieval on your buttocks. This is the bar. Do I want to go through this gauntlet thing? Pay him. Here you go. Here you go, Mr. Death. Mwahaha! Prepare to meet thy doom. Good luck.